closes the gap to you in the next car. 3 seconds.
the Ferrari driver was able to finish within the top six today, keeping to the team's plan of finishing well in the points.